Thanks a lot and welcome. Really excited to play. Be the first time in Guatemala playing right away. Some music. Nothing's better like that when you have a great band. And they will be introduced more. I don't know them that well. But let's give it for Victor on the piano. Luis on the bass. And David on the drums. That was a composition of mine entitled Finger Painting. We're going to continue with a soft bossa nova called Fairy Dance that I wrote. And just met Anna Silvia backstage, thank you so much for doing that great festival for so many years. Und would like to in meiner Muttersprache mich bedanken beim Schweizer Botschafter Herr Bortis und Isabel für den tollen Support, das möglich gemacht hat, dass ich auch können kommen. Und do you understand everything? Right? It's full moon, don't worry.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was fairy dance. Especially like the last chord reminds me the most of a fairy. And he practiced, I could hear that. Because this is the first time we are on stage together, but that's the beauty with jazz. We can travel the world and find musicians, and we all know the same songs. Of course, I composed some of my own things that nobody knows, but now they know it. So the next guest I would like, it's a bit far down from here, would like to introduce, well, actually I can use her band tonight. They are famous here, and her name is Rose. She will play the tenor sax with us and introduce the band and everything. And we're gonna play two originals of them, and that's it.
Buenas noches, muchas gracias. Es gracioso cómo conocimos a Simon, porque fue por medio de Facebook, de hecho. Él me escribió y me dijo, mira, tú estás metida en la escena del jazz y todo, y sí, platicamos un poco, y me dijo, yo quisiera llegar a Guatemala. Y pues rápidamente hablé con Fidel, la organización de IGA, y todo salió bastante bien, gracias a la embajada por tomar, por escuchar también de nosotros. Y Simón, muchas gracias por todo. Y bueno, ya escucharon en el piano a Víctor Arriaza, en el bajo a Luis Pedro González, la batería David Batz, y bueno, creo que a nuestro invitado, Simón Virch. Muchas gracias. El tema que vamos a tocar ahora es un tema de Imos Jazz, que es el nombre de nuestro tercer disco, lado A y B. Tiene por nombre Caminando.
Thank you.
Muchas gracias. Y como él decía, nos juntamos hoy apenas. Entonces, es lo bonito de tocar con ellos. Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias, Rose, on the tenor. And she will be back singing another song for you. If you behave, if you behave. We're going to play, I'm sure you know what. All of you know Aladdin, right? So, great music by Alan Menken. And I fresh it up a little bit with different changes, with different harmonies, but you will recognize for sure. It's called A Whole New World. Thank you. David on the drums. I said David on the drums. Gracias. That was Hugo Bossa. We would like to invite back Rose for the next song, please.
El siguiente tema es una canción guatemalteca, esperamos que la reconozcan y que les guste.
Thank you.
quisiera. Muchas gracias. El Michito, un arreglo original de Imoshas. Nosotros tenemos el honor de que Simon la toque con nosotros. Muchas gracias.
Well, we just continue to play until someone is going to stop us, because I have no idea what time it is. But it seems like you're enjoying the music, right? So let's play another one.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're gonna finish our set with a famous jazz standard, All the Things You Are, and thanks very much for coming and for staying. It's getting quite chilly here. Thanks God I brought my jacket. Thanks to everyone who was involved in the festival, and let's do it another 20 years. Thank you. Gracias, Rose, Victor, Luis, David, Simon. It's been a wonderful audience. Thanks very much.
Buenas noches, gracias a todos por acompañarnos. Esta ha sido una excelente jornada de jazz. Los esperamos las próximas tres semanas en el IGA, también en Antigua y en Xela. Por favor, visite nuestra página www.jazz.iga.edu. Ahí está toda la información y el jazz continúa durante todo marzo. Hasta pronto.